Us Yolngu people, we are still connected to our land. It's a beautiful country and we want to keep it beautiful. When I seen the rubbish here, it just hurt me.
I'm feeling pretty overwhelmed actually. I can't imagine that we're going to actually be able to get rid of and remove all this rubbish.
We need to stem the tide of plastic in the ocean.
If we look after Mother Earth, she'll look after us. That's for sure.